So this part of the ride down Bryce Canyon, in addition to being super scenic and downhill, I'm also hoping that I'm mostly going against traffic. So we are in rush hour, even though it's not quite 4. But this road goes more or less the same direction as old 395 and 15, so if you really need to be somewhere, you're not going to be on Bryce Canyon Road. Working. believe this is the part of the ride where I'm supposed to go, whee! Whee! So often you'll see a single house up in the middle of some big mountain, hill, whatever you call these things. It's like, how do you do that? How do you get water? I'm guessing the secret is to be really rich, because it's never a small house all by itself on the side of the mountain. Yeah, I don't know. I may be doing this weekly until it gets too hot, because it will get too hot. But right now, in Oceanside, it is overcast and in the low 60s, but here, a whole 12 miles inland, it's sunny and in the high 60s. Biggest worry. Cars that take the line, just as a suggestion. That's why, even though there's no traffic on my side, I'm still kind of staying to the right. Because as we know, bicycles lose all ties. So I think only two cars passed me going in this direction on this ride, on this road. I'll take it.